two. Okay, backstory. A couple years ago, I did. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas at a ward church activity, and it went over great. Everyone loved it. They thought it was hilarious. It was fantastic. So this same group of people, I do this song for nothing, like lies flat, no reaction. I was like, I'm funny sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes. And I was very disappointed. So here we go. Did you see my party dress? This morning I was feeling dressy. Mother thinks I'll get it messy, but you cannot see where I have spilled. I spilled here and here and here and here. Oh, now that was on my other dress. John Michael stole my birthday cake, and Jenna Walker tried to take my crunch and fudge. It wasn't fair. I grabbed the punch, I climbed a chair, and then I fell and punch went everywhere. On the floor, on my chair, on his shoes, in her hair, but it wasn't on my party dress. John Michael once made fun of soccer, so I shoved him in a locker. I play soccer and I play the flute. I do art and discover him and tumbling and t-ball, and I play piano every night. My dad says I'm a prodigy, but I think I would rather be the FBI or CIA, a secret spy who saves the day. And when I finish saving it, I'll play Ode to Joy, Age and Joe, Frere Jacques, Allegro, the Paco Bell Canon, and also this song I wrote. Ooh, la 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 la. My party dress. When I do pirouettes at Russell's, I buy all my clothes from Brussels. Dad says that's where Brussels bras are from. I've toured Brussels and Paris and Vienna, and this one time we pretended to go to Rome, but we went to Iceland. And in Iceland, my dad presided over an international corporate trade hearing. Oh, whoops, that was a secret. I saw the Reykjavik Ballet. My dance class is on Saturday. Miss Laura and Miss Lisa say I'm much more bright than I appear. I shall say right, it's very clear that I'll be in the Nutcracker next year. As a mouse, then a soldier, then a candy cane, or a marzipan, then a Russian, or an angel in a polish. And now let me dance to this song, cause I wrote it so well. It goes, I will dance until I play all the parts in the Great Ballet. Sing with me. That wasn't very good. Can we do it again?
Yeah.
Louder? Ready? I will do a turn. Then another turn. Mother says I'll quit. I will never quit. I will do the splits. I guess that's it. Oh, and one day when I'm president, my bedtime will be very late, so I'll have time to legislate the kinds of laws I think are cool. I'll pass a law to banish school, and then all of the countries that I rule will be peaceful and happy and comfortable.